Terve, terve vaan taas kaikille. Ja se oli siellä sitten Life is Strange 2 parissa, episode 4. Ja joo. Eiköhän jatketa ja katsotaan mitä tää rekkakuski nyt haluaa meiltä. Vai oliko hän oikeasti vain ystävällinen, mitä mä toivon. Koska saa näyttää like he's been on hell.
Jeez. What the hell happened to you?
Nimenomaan.
I ran into a couple of assholes who beat me up for no reason.
I see. Happens a lot around here.
Hey, Anton. You there? Everything all right?
Yeah, what's up?
GPS tells me you parked in the middle of nowhere. Just wanted to know what happened.
I had to make a shit stop. Over.
Too much information, but 10-4.
You mean number two.
You owe me a beer for that. Over and out.
Don't freak out. I wouldn't have picked you up if I had cared about that hitchhiking law.
Okay. Cool.
Joo, niin kuin just se, että rekkakuskit ei saisi ottaa hitchhikereita mukaansa.
So, you hungry or what?
Oh my god,
you look
food!
I am. Thank you.
As you heard, my name's Anton. It is good, huh? My wife packs the best sandwiches. Messy.
Best sandwich ever. Seriously, thanks, sir.
Anton.
Anton. Right.
Jos kysyy mun nimeäni, mä oon kertonut mun oman nimeni. Enkä mitään muuta.
What's your destination?
Haven Point. You've heard of it?
Oh yeah. Straight ahead, about an hour.
Ah, okay. Joo, elikkä tuntiko me istua hiljaisuudessa? Olisiko mitään keskustelua esimerkiksi?
Take a nap if you want. You don't have to stay awake to be nice. Hey, don't worry, kid. I'm not a fucking weirdo. Just a boring trucker.
Am I going to take a nap? Mä en välttämättä ottaisi niinku mitään torkkuja. Mä juttelisin, mä olisin niinku silleen kiittäisin ja näin poispäin. Ei sillä, että mä en luottaisi siihen, mutta ihan vaan, että niinku pujuttelisin niitä näitä, koska mä niinku haluaisin tavallaan ajatukset pois kaikesta paskasta.
Last stop, Haven Point.
Thank you so much.
You just be careful out here. These people are kind of weird.
Really? Okay.
10-4, good buddy.
Kiitos. Sitten Daniel ei olekaan täällä, mä oon silleen vittu, mä oon kuses. Tää näyttää just semmoselt paikalt, et...
For sure. Claire wouldn't approve gambling. Wow. Forgot about Easter. I completely lost track of time. Hope those people are caring Christians. Like our grandparents.
Toivon mukaan.
You okay now? Is it gone?
I think.
Good. Scoot back inside now.
Okay, Dad.
Hello there. Is everything all right?
Yeah. Don't worry.
You here for the service?
I think.
Yeah. I am. But it's my first time.
Don't be shy. Everybody's welcome here. No matter who you are or where you're from. In his eyes, we are all equal. Plus, we have a pretty nice spread after the service. Stay as long as you want.
Okay. Thanks.
Don't thank me. I'm just a vessel for our reverend. Thank her. Looks like you're here to see our new
miksi
miracle.
Miksi tää mun kamera nyt ei suostu tarkentaa muuhun? Mä olen liian.
Sure. Of course.
Of course. So many new faces are coming to see him these days. He'll be here any minute now. Just come inside and see for yourself.
Mä en edes kuunnellut, et
praise
mitä,
the Lord.
Mitä me oltiin niinku.
That poor little girl. Her cough sounds real bad.
Niin. Ei videokuvausta. Mun kamerasta loppuu akku. Joten, joo. Hetki pieni, säädän. Okei. Nyt siinä pitäisi olla hetkeksi ainakin akkua. Joten, jos saadaan sitä jakso kuvattua, niin voin sitten ladata vaikka enemmän.
Feel that cold air. Oh, thank God for AC.
The world is in trouble. We are in trouble.
Claire had pretty much the same ones. Cute.
So I'm not the only one. Amen.
Hey, it's for charity. Me.
A society run by greed.
A picnic with Daniel? What's going on?
It is. Okay.
And technology. Do you think we're any smarter? Look at the world. Why do we bow to these machines and ignore the real creator? Why? Temptation, not salvation. It can seduce you. And destroy your faith.
Okay, anteeks.
I know you understand.
Ah, shit. I will draw too much attention. Better try upstairs.
We hear that word a lot. But faith is not just a word, my brothers and sisters. Oh no. What is faith? Remember Luke 18:27. What is impossible for man is possible for God.
Amen.
With that righteous faith comes the salvation of your souls. Can you cross that invisible bridge to salvation?
Yes.
Do you want your soul to be saved, brothers and sisters?
Yes.
Oh, yes, you are not like all these sinners out there. So I never asked the Lord for a sign. Then he gave me one. He spoke to me and told me that I was doing right. And to reward our great faith, the Lord sent me the ultimate gift. An angel. A child graced with the power of God.
Daniel?
The miracle we have all been praying for.
Oh, fuck.
Waiting for. Can I get a hallelujah? Do you have faith in his power? Do you have faith in me? Then please welcome our newest member and our latest miracle, the angel Daniel.
Mä en tiedä, onko tää kovin hyvä juttu.
Who was thrown to the lions by false prophets. But God saved Daniel so he could do his work. Yes, Daniel was brought to me to deliver us. To guide us from the wilderness to our destiny. Now Daniel will reveal the true power of the Lord.
This is not cool. Kuulen nämä kaikki puheet, mitä täällä nämä kaikki huutaa, ja mä oon vaan silleen... Ei. Ei. Sinä sä hyvä, että tämmöset ihmiset löysi sen.
With your own eyes. Now we have a voice. A messenger. Our flock keeps growing. I see more and more new faces. But this is only the beginning. You must spread the word. Bear witness to this miracle. Thank you so much for coming. And God bless all of you. Amen.
Kai te muistatte, mitä Jeesukselle tapahtuu? Oli paljon niitä, jotka usko, mutta oli myös paljon niitä, jotka ei uskonut. Ja lopulta Jeesus Kristiina
This helps us keep our church and to spread the word of God. Oh yeah, there's only a few tickets left for our picnic raffle next Sunday.
Mun facecam todennäköisesti kuolee. Mut mä kuvaan tän jakson loppuun. Ja laitan sen lataukseen kyllä tässä sillä välin, että mä kuvaan tän jakson loppuun. Mutta te näette sit mun kameraa tai mun facecamia sitten ensi jaksossa paremmin. Ehkä mä sammutan sen nyt ihan tälleen näin. Menee keskittyminen muuten. Ja pistän sen lataukseen. Tähän tässä samalla. Saatte kuunnella minun ääntäni vain, olen pahoillani tästä.
Hi. Oh, hi.
I saw you out in that parking lot earlier.
Yep, that was me.
I like to be here too. We can see the whole room, and it's where a reverend mother teaches us classes.
Whoa. You okay? Need some water?
No, sorry. I'm just kind of sick.
Oh, that sucks. That's too bad.
Do you know Daniel, perhaps?
Hey, what happened to your eye?
Well, that's a long story.
That's okay. Tässä on silmällä tapahtunut. No, itse asiassa tämä Daniel.
What's yours?
Joo.
Aw, you must be Jacob's sister. Did you get that letter from Jacob?
Ihana.
Back when he was in California?
Yes. How did you know he was in California?
I was with him. That's how we met.
You are Daniel's brother? Really? He's always talking about you.
Hey, not too loud. Yes, I'm Daniel's brother, but I need some help.
The Reverend Mother says we always have to help our neighbor. What do you need?
Well, what's your reverend, what is Dahlia? Take me to Daniel.
Yo. So, can you take me to Daniel?
Oh, yes. He's gonna be so happy when he sees you. He missed you so much for his birthday. Aww. It will be like a late surprise.
That's true.
Daniel, you're the living proof. And mine. I know you understand.
I guess... I mean...
Daniel, please, katso.
Sean?
Kiitos.
Oh my.
Sean! You came back! I knew it!
You've grown up, Enano.
Do I look older? What? What happened to your eye?
Don't worry.
Nothing!
It's okay.
Did that happen at the farm? Because of...
Hey, rauha, rauha, rauha.
I'm so sorry.
Rauha.
I'm sorry.
Ei hätä.
It's over, Daniel. We just gotta walk on.
Does it... hurt?
No. Not as much as your haircut.
Shut up.
It's mä katoin just sitä, että niinku...
I kinda like it. Sean, I didn't want to leave you there. Nothing I could do. I was so scared. I even thought you were dead.
En yhtään ihmettele, mä luulin kanssa.
We're together now.
Yes. So, are you gonna stay with us now? Huh?
We still need to go to Puerto Lobos.
But...
Nimenomaan.
We don't need to.
Tarvitsee.
We have a new home now. Look.
One step at a time, Daniel. Give Sean a chance to process this. I'm sure this is all so overwhelming. By the way, my name is Lisbeth Fisher. We all prayed for your safe return. Sean, you must be a believer now in our Lord, too.
Mä sanon vaan niitten mieleksi.
Daniel told me you had faith. That's how you got here. But first, I need Sarah Lee and Daniel to grab the medicine kit. We have to take care of our new guest. This is a place of healing.
Aww. Let's do it later. I want to talk to him now.
Daniel?
No.
Now.
Okay.
Mä tarvitsen lääkkeitä.
Hold on.
Well, Sean. It's a pleasure to meet you. This is a real blessing today. You were away from Daniel for quite a while.
I was in a coma.
Of course. I wasn't judging you. So what is your plan, Sean? This is a blessed family, and it would be good for Daniel to have you by his side. You should know that the Lord has big plans for him.
Maybe.
Miss Madison said, "God or you."
You know, I am impressed by your drive and devotion, but small is the gate and narrow the way. I've heard everything about your journey, Sean.
Everything.
And I cannot let a sinner like you into my community.
Oh.
Not until you make penance.
What? Are you serious?
Mitä
I'm sorry, my son.
I'm not your son. And Daniel isn't gonna be your golden cow. Daniel, come on.
Why don't we ask him what he wants to do?
Do not touch me.
Ouch.
What the fuck?
What did you do?
Nothing.
Enough. You spilled blood. in the Lord's home.
Sean! What happened?
Your brother came in here, impure and acting like a criminal. But he can be saved, Daniel.
I'm sorry, Sean.
Mitä? Se uskottelee tuolle. Mitä? Ei lisää. Ei.
When you're ready, we can.
She's trying to manipulate you.
Let me lead you to the one true light that never goes out. I want to be your friend.
You're crazy. Let's get out of here, Daniel.
I want to stay. Just go.
There's your answer, Sean.
We're together again. So we can go, right?
Get off,
Daniel! Let me go, asshole! Daniel! They're not your family!
Stop it.
You just need to have faith. We'll be waiting.
Daniel!
It's okay, Sean!
There you go. Satisfied? Now don't you ever come back!
Mitä helvettiä?
Come on, kid. Don't make me do this. You're not gonna win.
Mitä? Hei, mä yritän vaan nousta ylös, että mä lähtisin.
Daniel!
You're pissing me off. This is private property. I have
Mitä?
A legal right to stop any intruders like you.
Okei, jos se rekkakuski oli ihan oikeesti, tää on hullu porukkaa.
My brother.
But he doesn't want you. He was brought here, and this is where he's staying.
Mitä
Next time, I will not hesitate to use this.
Are you serious?
Get out of here.
Missä Jacob on?
Daniel, hey! Daniel.
No toi ei ainakaan auta mitään. Ei.
You won't get him back like this.
Karen?
Let's go.
Wait, kuka Karen on? I am confused. Kuka tää on? Oliko tää jossain niitä Jacobin tavarois? Mä en nimittäin muista.
Sean, what happened to your eye?
Why the hell are you here?
Ei ku Karen on sen äiti!
How did you find me?
Herran tähden, miks mulla ei leikannu yhtään?
I got a letter from Jacob.
Oh.
He said you were missing. And that Daniel needed help. I believed him.
So you finally decided to check on him.
You know, Sean, sooner or later, we're gonna have to talk.
Well, let's do that later then.
Where are we even going?
I already have a hotel room. You're gonna need to rest and clean that dressing.
All right. Cool story, bro. Mut joo. Me jatketaan tästä sitten ensi jakson parissa, ja mulla pitäisi olla toi mun facecami silloin kunnossa. Joten joo, ei muuta kuin ensi videoiden pariin, se oli sitten morjesta!